date with Raman, and she's like, Steph, I'm going on this date with this guy, I knew all about him, and she was excited. And she's like, but he has to wait for the bell guy to come to one of his apartments.
So you know we will eventually get to the wedding story, and she's just giving background.
I'm giving the background story.
I'm just waiting. So,
needless to say, Emma and me basically spent the whole day chilling at my pool. Yeah. Before
on the day of my first date
with Raman. She was waiting to go visit or have her first date with him. So we just had a date by the pool, and he eventually got done with Belle, and it was great. Flash forward to Emma and Raman's first fight, which I guess if you're saying that you've been together 5 years, would have been we got married in 2016. So for a year into their relationship, so made it pretty long actually. Their first fight, our wedding day. Poor Raman worked so hard. Raman worked so hard that he was so tired he didn't even realize that he was oversleeping. And our wedding was at 4 p.m. in Perth, which is an hour away from Ottawa. So Emma is like waiting at like 2:30.
3 o'clock. I'm ready to go for their wedding because we have to drive.
Yep.
Through rush hour traffic to get to their wedding, which is at 4. 3 yeah. o'clock, I'm waiting.
So finally, Raman picks up the phone.
Calling him.
Finally, he picks up the phone, and he's like, how much longer can I sleep? Emma's like, you were supposed to be here 15 minutes ago.
I'm like, we are going to miss their wedding.
And she's all dressed up and fine and beautiful. And
for poor Raman, he was so tired, worked so much. He didn't realize that the wedding was in Perth. Anyways, it escaped him. Needless to say, they missed our wedding.
Yeah, literally got there as they were leaving the ceremony. We missed all their vows.
Yeah. It's okay though, because my wedding was 40 degrees and it was the hottest day. And it was sitting through the ceremony would have been painful. But anyways, so yes, he knows it was the hottest day. So poor Emma, she comes running. I finally see Emma at some point during like cocktail reception, and she's like, stop. Raman and I just had our first fight.
This is on your wedding day.
Yeah, and I'm like, oh my god, Emma's in crisis mode. I mean, what's happening? And she's like, I missed your wedding. And she's out anyway.
They didn't even notice you were there.
No, they didn't notice.
Raman felt bad. Yeah. He apologized. Yeah.
So, awful. The running joke for me and Doug was, do we even show up to him in real time?
And what they... The joke was like this. So you call into this radio station, and that answers your questions. You ask any question, they'll answer it for you. Okay? And so if you call in and you were to ask, is it true that Glenn won a new car? Is that true? And the guy would answer, in principle, it's true, yes. But except it wasn't a car, it was a bicycle, and he didn't win it. It was stolen from him.
Oh, that's really cool.
Okay. The sun is pretty nice.
Oh yeah, right behind you, yeah.
What do you want me to do?
Yeah.
Just be you.
Just
Dad, how do
be
I
yourself.
Change the autofocus? Can I make a manual focus?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Are you filming?
Yes.
Figure it out. Got it. Oh, there we go. Oh, I have a
mustache. Aww.
Hand down. Keith.
Look that way.
Oh, wait. Get some tea.
Look that way and up.
You want me?
I want tea.
Smile. Emma, laugh! Oh, I've got so many good ones.
I think this is my better side.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know, actually.
Look at this with your adoring fan club.
Yeah.
Poor Raman.
One more.
Not
one
just
more?
Him, this guy too.
Oh, okay.
He finished it.
What is it? This is our special drink.
What
is
Ouzo?
It's like Ouzo.
Oh, yeah.
It's licorice.
But this is Iraqi drink.
Oh, okay.
Because
the Greek have a ouzo,
yes.
Their own.
It's yeah. Like ouzo.
Yeah.
You just put, you drink it with ice.
That's it.
Yeah.
It's
water and ice.
Really caught me off guard.
I might try some.
I'll just smell it. Yeah. I missed it by a second.
Oh my god! I got it perfect.
Is it my scream again?
No, it's silent.
Oh, wait, we have to do spells.
Actually, good.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
No, just like
you have
to.
Yeah.
So happy the weather's good.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
So worried it was going to rain.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are not safe either.
I know.
I would have laughed. Where's your mask?
Everybody.
I think that was an extra one.
We are. I think we may have sent ours down, so, anyways, let's just. But we're very happy that you guys are here joining us. Yes, yeah. So we want to kind of thank all of you individually because we can. There's not 400 people. anymore, that we thought would just be a mess. So first, thank you, Rami, for setting up everything, for bringing everything down. Like, it's beautiful.
If anyone's getting married in Windsor, this is the guy.
Thank you, Norris and Alon, for setting up as well.
No problem.
And
no problem.
So we want to thank also my parents for doing all the everything this weekend, like going to get the flowers and just
dress shopping.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Oh, that's very cool.
That
was
let
cool.
The ego.
Oh, this is so fantastic. Good work, Marvin.
Wow. Hey, it's an M for Marvin.
Also, I want to thank Sargon for your ongoing security.
Yes, and the drumming and music.
Yeah.
Just
everything.
Great. Thank you.
Welcome.
And Jack.
Beautiful
home.
Yes, fantastic. Yeah.
Doug for driving us home maybe tonight. Me to the church.
You're all trending.
Yeah. And Steph, you know how much I love you and how much you've done, and you know I wrote it all in my car this morning. So thank you so much. You are like the best friend
legendary
I think I've ever had, and
so
like
welcome.
Actually the best maid of honor I think. Ever. And then if anyone needs lessons on how to help a bride during a pandemic, like she is.
Can you see it?
It's down there.
And
the sky is the limit.
Last but not least, Marvin, thank you for everything, setting up, driving us today. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, keeping him.
All right. Yeah.
No problem.
Yeah, so I think that's it. I have a game. So we have a game.
Oh
yeah, cheers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Cheers.
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 And I'm a slululululule.
Cheers.
Cheers. So funny. Cheers.
So I have a little bit of a game that.
Dylan.
Cheers.
Notice, Habibi.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Doug, cheers. Steph, cheers.
Oh, yes, cheers.
Rami,
cheers.
Yes.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Yeah. Marvin, everyone.
Mm.
Okay.
I really had no clue what this day was going to be like, and you guys have, like,
your
direction. You guys
either.
Are. Steph has been in a lot of weddings, and she told me in the car, like, you are the best camera team she's ever had.
Yeah, I did say that.
No, I'm being serious.
Not taking any more pictures of you.
Okay, so I did write out my speech just to keep me on track and maybe keep me from getting too teary-eyed. So first I just want to acknowledge that we are missing some friends and family, but we know that they are with us in spirit and heart. I had a lot of emails and a lot of texts from friends across the country and overseas to wish both of you well. So, and I'm sure you have as well, had people contact you. And I'd like to thank Asan and Jacqueline for opening your home for this beautiful celebration. We really appreciate you stepping up and doing that. And of course I have to mention and thank the beautiful Stephanie Ray.
Yeah.
You have been the best matron of honor. You have kept Emma steady over the last few months. And it helped me relax because I knew you were there for her. And I have to thank Marvin, the dashing Marvin, who has stood with Raman and always been there for him, so thank you for that. And Emma and Raman, you've done such an amazing job with this day. You've pulled it off. You've had to make plans and change plans and make plans and change plans. But it's beautiful. Look at this. It's beautiful. So thank you. You've done such an amazing job. And I'd like to tell Emmy how lovely you are, how beautiful you are. You've always been a delight, and I'm very proud of you. I'm thrilled to be your mom and your friend. And Raman, you look as handsome as always. But more than that, I have to speak to your character and the quality of your character and how much I appreciate your generosity and your thoughtfulness. And of course, your dance moves when you come for dinner. There's nothing better than having Emma and Raman come for dinner and Raman will start grooving to the tunes and it's fabulous. So welcome to our family. We love having you and I think we needed you to join us. You two are a strong team and you're a genuine team and you're a fun team. And I really look forward to seeing how your love and your lives grow and unfold in the days and years ahead. So on behalf of the Scammer Jaegers, I welcome you into our family and I say congratulations.
Yeah. Rami's like, what are we going to do with the end? I'm like, release it.
Release the end.
And release the hounds.
No, release the hounds, exactly.
Dodi, now Ghassan is jealous. He wants to say something.
I am jealous now.
Yeah.
I didn't prepare anything. But what I can say, thank you all for coming to our house and joining us in a very wonderful celebration for the wonderful couple we have, Emma and Raman. We wish them a very happy, healthy life together. And I thank all the people that they helped in setting up this occasion. We wanted a better celebration, but this is what we can do now, right now. Rami, you drove all the way from Windsor. Thank you so much.
And you brought everything.
Yeah, Dillon and Norris and everybody came from Ottawa. Thank you for coming all, joining us and a very good celebration here. We hope you will have a good time here and we wish them, Emma and Raman, a very healthy, long life together.
Yeah.
And thank you for all the messages I'm getting on WhatsApp and Viber and everything else and pictures from everybody around the world. They are sending us all these greetings and so we thank them all for all that they said, all the words they did. And hopefully you will enjoy this evening. Enjoy it together and wish
as
you
one
all
family.
Happy,
yes.
Happy life. Also. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want to say something.
Okay.
We don't have a daughter now. Guess we have Emma.
You better serve more trouble.
You know what?
She's through that stage. She's through that stage.
Okay.
She's through that stage. You get her now when she's great.
Yeah, yeah. So we don't have a daughter. Now we have one.
Now you
right?
have a daughter. Yeah.
That's you it. Got a gem.
This morning when we were taking pictures, I said to Raman, hi,
you
son.
You know what? I missed that.
No. Yes.
Yeah. I should have said it.
Well, she got
we
it.
Have a better half.
No brainer here.
So I also didn't plan or write anything out because I'm known as the crier and Emma knows that I'm the crier. So I gotta be short and quick, but I have to say a couple things. Emma, I love you.
Steph,
I love you more than I could ever
please?
Say. You are the most sweet, generous person. Oh my God. I've ever met and you bring so much to my life and watching you in Vermont fall in love has been one of the most beautiful things I've ever witnessed.
Aww.
And I just have loved this whole process with you, and even though it's not what we thought it was going to be, it's in its own way been even better because of
out of it. And Lori, I have to say to you as well, I mirror everything you said. I look forward to more Carlton dates. Not wedding planning, but we'll find some other fun things to do. And I just know that we all have this special bond for many, many years to come. And I wish you and Raman nothing but happiness. I can't say enough good things about you. Mr. and Mrs. Youssef, you have raised the most amazing young man. He is so kind, so generous, and most importantly, he loves Emma better than anyone could ever hope for. And it's just been so nice to watch, and I'm so happy to be here. Thank you for including us in your special little bubble, and we wish you nothing but happiness. Doug and I, we just look forward to so many more cottage weekends and adventures with the two of you. And welcome to married life. Love you too.
Thank you. Oh.
Yeah.
You have to teach me to do that.
You made it happen.
I'm serious, bitch.
Yeah.
You do it with me then.
Okay. Yeah.
You are bigger than
me. I'm a natural.
Okay, let's do it. Yes. Wonderful.
Yes, we're good.
Wow.
All right, we all had a cry. Let's get to it.
Yeah. it's pointing at the napkin.
We miss you guys.
That's okay, we'll get a conversation.
Because with me, you always need two kids.
And
it is me.
Oh, it's coming back.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me
weak.
Do you want me to dubs? You do that.
I could just bring the lime.
I don't want any drinks. I just want one.
That was the best part.
That's
of it.
The best.
Wait. Oh, I see. I thought you wanted.
No. No.
Do you want me to refill that? Or do you want a glass?
Refill is way better.
You know the flowers are attracting flies.
I know. That's okay. All things
they smell good. Wonderful, though.
Oh, I have like a thing where I can get rid of them.
Oh, they're not even that bad.
This is quite amazing. This big pile of flowers in front of you.
Mm-hmm. It's really beautiful.
Yeah. They've been growing for a while, all for this.
My garden.
They didn't
gardener's
know it.
Is this your first time trying it, or have you had it before?
First time.
Cool.
How is it? Good?
I love it.
Yeah.
If I had this before.
But it's healthy.
Is it? Let's have some more.
Oh yeah, because this was from the rock, I think, right?
Yeah, yes.
Yeah, but you put it half the water, so if you have
a so this is from the rock.
Yeah, so cool. We're gonna cut the cake, do all that, and then we're gonna move it, and then I want you to take a couple pictures with you with the fireworks in the back.
Oh yeah,
okay. And
like put her over and like kiss her.
Oh yeah,
have a couple
of you're the best. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Did you take
I was wearing a beautiful dress before. I changed. It's been a great day. Jacqueline is hilarious and has a beautiful.
Dad, do you want to come take it from this one?
Alright.
Oh.
Do it from the front. From the front. Yeah. From the front. Everybody on the front.
They say you have to remove this chair.
This is just like the fake one.
Steph, do you want to take pics
too? Everybody back up. Take a wider
take a
photo.
Picture. Okay.
Man, Rami's just saving the day.
Yo, send me the pictures, guys.
Very good.
Oh, so you killed the cake! You killed the cake!
Yo, Marta,
we should just get all of our phones in a line.
Yeah.
Next
to each other.
Oh, sorry.
No,
it's
okay. Wait.
You can turn it. No.
Yeah.
Center stage. Oh, that is one of my favorite movies. I'm Carson.
Wait, that should be our next like relaxing movie.
Oh, we should. Yeah.
Why are you standing on the cooler?
Trying to get a better shot.
POV.
It's all about POV.
Point of view.
Pavilion, I don't know these things. Love it.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. What's the matter with your hair? That's called a mission.
Document
this. I know you hate them.
No,
it's okay.
How do I?
More? Anybody else got more? Okay, go for the cake. Munchie,
Boo. Come on, let's go. I can't. No. Look at you guys for a second.
That's it.
You know where the stairs are.
Yeah, yeah.
Carmen,
Like, you know, times 10 or whatever, you pull back. Like, you want to widen.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. The most of it.
Again, again.
This used to be my theme song.
Something's happened.
Gas tank's empty.
Right.
He's clearing the system now.
Right. Yeah.
That's what he told me.
That's what he told you.
He's got the rental back there.
That one's not working either.
Everyone changes to coffee.
Who do you love the most?
Oh, my God. Who has bigger feet? Let's see.
Okay. Who has stinkier feet?
Who has the bigger ego?
Bigger ego?
I don't know, it's hard to...
Who looks
subjective.
Better?
Yeah.
Look, Emma!
We're gonna look at the space
on a daily basis, not today.
Oh my God, subconscious. Okay, these are just like...
Whose husband is a better cook?
To stir problems.
Whose husband
is a better cook?
Wow. There's layers. Oh. Who would be more likely to...
I'm trying to help for Mono.
It's okay. Who would be more likely to go to Costco to return a product?
Oh, please!
No, who's a better driver?
I don't have a ticket. No. I have dents in
don't
my
believe
car.
Her. Don't believe her.
Okay, who uses coupons?
Probably me. Okay.
That's who's more likely to lose this game on purpose to get drunk?
I'm the only one drinking. Okay, that's... Are we good? One more question?
Who do you love more than anyone?
That's a good answer.
Good. Who's the coolest guy here with a bow tie?
Thank you.
Okay. Wow. Who has the better music choices? I just picked good songs. I thought you were gonna. Okay.
Who is cleaner?
Who is what?
Cleaner.
Mom.
Okay. Yeah.
Who's cleaner?
Yeah.
Well, this is the best.
Who is older? I don't know that.
Who's
more generous?
Always the woman, always. Who
spends more money?
Who's always late?
Who's more likely to be late? Oh, Glenn, really?
Damn it, come on, guys.
Who's the better cook?
I use more garlic.
Who's the better driver?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Who has more friends? Wait, don't look, Mom.
He's choosing.
He's choosing.
I like
each other. Oh, yeah,
who needs more sleep?
Yeah, that's good.
Who has worse eyesight?
Who's better with money?
Oh, that's good. Sorry,
Dad.
Who's smarter?
Who's smarter?
Wait a sec, what does smarter mean? Yeah.
That's for you to decide.
That's for
smarter.
You.
Smarter?
He can't even define it.
Yeah. Mama's right here.
Yo, Doug, let's talk, baby.
That's all I got. It's good enough. That's all you need here.
Dame boys, the best.
Oh.
Mamacita, mamacita.
Is this from the rap group?
This is Black Eyed Peas' new album. You know, Black Eyed Peas. Heard what they do. Yeah.
So Cameron and Curtis told me later.
Yeah,
I know, but she said it.
When you call me mamacita, alright, uh-huh. Well, you got me saying ooh la la.
Yeah, I thought I got it.
Oh, you're
great. Gotta get
a cheers. Oh, another remake.
Double dutch!